Yeah, Wexford have been very impressive in the league, and Davey is still leaving his stamp on this Wexford team, and they have been progressing. And you have to look at what they've done to Dublin last weekend. You know, they got a goal in the dying minutes, 2:14 to 18 points, and that is probably the things they haven't been doing in 2019, is early to close out games when they go a man down. They went two men down last weekend, they closed out the game. Carlow, on the other hand, they had their potential final again Laois last weekend. It's the Open Division 1B. It didn't work out for them. They're four played, they're 0 points. This is going all Wexford's way. I don't think that Carlow will be able to hold out with the plus 12. So I'm going to go for Wexford on this one.